I decided to take marine biology here at Moraine Valley because I wanted to explore some different aspects of biology. My goal is to eventually get into environmental science, so I thought this would be definitely beneficial in my goals.
I love the ocean and I love fish and I love biology, so I was like, it's everything I like wrapped into one, okay.
The thing I was looking forward to the most traveling to Belize would have to be snorkeling in these amazing reefs that I saw on advertisements and movies, and then just seeing it with my own two eyes and being able to study it and see everything just working in like unison and being able to identify and understand why it was happening was just so amazing to me, and just I want to go back.
As a biology teacher, just as a biologist in general, I would say that it's just a great experience. You are seeing a whole ecosystem that you cannot see in the Midwest. And it is the most diverse ecosystem in the Northern Hemisphere, possibly the world now.
One memory I have from traveling to Belize was scuba diving, and all of a sudden, like right behind me, this huge reef shark just pulls around, and that was like one of the most amazing things. I was so excited, like I was hyperventilating, I was running out of air so quickly, like that was awesome.
I love every single person on this trip. They became my best friends. I realized how much I had in common with people and that we really clicked. And regardless of what situation you're in or they're in, you realize that on this trip you bond so much because you're with each other all week and you're having the time of your life and you're experiencing things that you may never get to experience again, or depending on what you choose to do, you can. And these people are there for the ride.
Even from things to like sitting in the boat, not hesitating when it came to jumping off of it into the water, I mean, it just have to do it, and trying foods, you just do it. And that's my definite biggest takeaway for sure, and I'm gonna apply it far beyond just this trip.